and now I overdose again.
I don't remember nothing. I didn't have no out-of-body experience.
Yeah, that's what I was asking.
Probably would have been pretty good. And I'm in a hospital room. And there's this black lady there. She's looking at me. I wake up. I look at her. She's like, oh my God. And she runs out of the room.
It's a New York State prison. New York State prison, the first thing they tell you is you're not on Rikers Island anymore.
Now, it's the appreciation of those little things in life. My brothers would call me, you're best doing it right now. I'm not doing it. I don't care what I'm doing. I'm in the traffic, right? Because I'm not doing nothing right now. You see, my brothers, this is what life is really about. These simple little things and how you're supposed to appreciate life.
Thank you for making this happen, because it wouldn't be right a Thursday night without it, for bringing it to center.